Another severe summer storm here in Terwillegar. Lightning flashing around us and thunder booming and trees almost blowing over from the wind. It's been a very wet summer, which is good, but I could do without these storms. Alexandra's not really scared of storms anymore, now that she lives here, where she's always safe and warm and dry.